What's happening, sports fans? How you doing? I am Kendrick, the sports guy. Good Saturday to you. And it is NBA All-Star Weekend. And it tipped off last night with the NBA Celebrity Game and Dallas Cowboys star pass rusher versus ESPN Stephen A. Smith. They had a little playful banter going on. By the way, I didn't know Michael Parsons could ball a little bit. He ended up being the MVP. He had 37 points, 16 rebounds, and 4 steals. And during his acceptance of his MVP award, he took a little shot at Stephen A. Take a listen to what Michael had to say.
Stephen A. had me on this podcast earlier today, said I won't be MVP. He'll be Daniel at Dallas Cowboy coming, ruin his day. But guess what? His day's ruined again. Crossed him up yesterday. Do it to him today. Stephen A.
Now, rumor has it that during the Celebrity Game practice on Thursday that Michael Parsons and Stephen A. had a little one-on-one battle, and Parsons allegedly crossed him over and sent Stephen A. to the hospital with a bad ankle. Now, you know Stephen A. is not going to be able to live this down, because if you missed it, his basketball skills have come into question by some content creators at his time in college. He's taking a hit for that. And this is not going to help much with him trying to debunk his college career. But he did admit that he only averaged 1 point a game, Stephen A. did. But then there's been some discrepancies. We're not here to get into all that. I just found this funny that the biggest Dallas Cowboys troll, which is Stephen A. Smith, got crossed over by Dallas Cowboys star crosser. Well, allegedly crossed over, let me say that, by Michael Parsons, and was sent to the hospital. And so I'm going to see how much trolling will he be doing this upcoming season, because Michael Parsons has one-upped him a little bit. But again, it was all in great fun last night. Again, it was the Celebrity Game. And tonight, we have this All-Star Slam Dunk Contest, and we have a three-point shootout. And we also have Stephen Curry versus, he's going up against Sabrina, our new school, who is the WNBA reigning three-point champion over there. So that will be happening tonight. All the action will take place on TNT. I'd like to know who you got in those contests. And also, what do you think about Michael Parsons winning the MVP? He can ball a little bit. Didn't know he could do that. And him and Stephen A. Smith, their relationship. I'd like to know what you think about it. Drop a comment, like the video, and subscribe to the channel. I am Kendrick, the sports guy. We will see you on the other side and on the next report. I am out. Peace.